Welcome to Anthem, it's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to unlock the Explorer trophy slash achievement for the Great Falls Canyon. Now in order to unlock it, you need to discover all districts, landmarks, and hidden places. In the pinned comments, I will have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. Now this area has 7 districts, 3 landmarks, and 1 hidden place. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell. With that being said, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.
There's a number of Shaper fragments in the area.